the typical lagering vault was about 15 by 30 feet. It's called a cell. And so they could build these, they could build a number of these, they could string more than one together. And that was the, it was just like a room that could be refrigerated. And they were taking advantage of the natural rock as a vast insulating source.